am I just essentially leaving now, or is it, am I actually going somewhere?
Don't you know, huh?
Yeah, well, maybe it's got a little something to do with being caught in the middle of a three-way firefight between two government agencies and a private militia. You know, it gets me a little stressed out.
Okay, but we still need you alive, Mikey boy. I mean, you know, at least for now. Unless, of course, you have another surprise for me. Huh? Maybe something to do with another inappropriate friendship?
Yeah, that wasn't exactly Dave's fault.
No. He's just the friendly face of a corrupt government agency looking to further his career by dealing with an equally corrupt and full to the fucking brim with bullshit low-rent hood.
Listen, Trevor.
Listen.
Homie?
What have you been meaning to tell me, huh? That you stabbed me in the back, or that you were and always will be a worthless wretch who deserves to be put under?
Yeah, well, what the fuck did you come back for?
Oh, you know why.
Ah, no.
One last score. Mm-hmm. And if it goes good, guess what? I don't have to put a little bullet in your head. But if it goes bad, well, that's okay, too. Because then you and I get to go to hell. And I get to spend the rest of eternity with you, tormenting you.
Well, I guess it's on, then.
Yeah, I guess it is. Call Lester. Let's go. On speakerphone.
Hey, it's me.
I know. How'd it go?
Just fabulous. Ran into an old friend. Matter of fact, he saved my ass.
Ooh, we're all friends now.
Suppose a group hug's out of the question?
He wants to, still go on the final victory tour.
All right, when it looks like it's a go, I'll contact you. And remember this, gentlemen.
If we pull this off, we will be making history.
Sordid, nasty, depraved history. But history, nonetheless.
All right. There, you happy?
Fucking thrilled. Don't forget, amigo. Keep my eye on you.
Yeah.
Isn't they talking about it like that? Nice. Done them all with her, other than mission time. Since they're talking about the final mission like that, it does make me feel like I'm getting close to the end. I'll go into Franklin. It says he's got 3 missions. I still want to get that helicopter as well. Why is he on this? His normal car's better than this.
One stupid word, one inappropriate comment, one touch, and an innocent caress between colleagues, you know? And it begins again, the slow descent down. Your ratings.
I still don't understand why Franklin got this bike.
Have that weird fat girl smell. You appear in commercials for worse and worse cars, and suddenly you're not the spokesperson for an expensive Swiss watch, but
it wasn't Franklin that decided to. Actually, this D with a question mark is the place I need the helicopter for, isn't it?
But it's no good. The public doesn't love you anymore. Nobody loves you. There's a great hole of lovelessness inside you. You're just a shell. Nobody cares. Your friends are more successful than you. They won't call you back. They don't even re-bleach you anymore. Your life invader friends start to go down. The private members' clubs tell you that you're no longer welcome because you tried to speak to a movie star there. Well, I was a star once, okay? I was, but it's no good. It keeps going down.
Yeah, that's
it's
this
okay.
Place.
It just keeps going.
Giant.
It's not okay. Your producer calls you up. Someone made up some pictures that seem to show you, you know, being spanked in a brothel. That's not true. They could put my head on any dude's body. I'm much bigger than that.
Ian, all
it's computers. There weren't any cameras in there. You know, and then
I
want
to get a nice, fast car.
And a bleeder.
Then
and
I'll go back to the
Leslie
base.
Loves women. I love women.
where I tried several, a few times last week to get the helicopter. And aim to get it again. Wonder if they'd let a cop car in. That's obviously gonna happen. There's a cop car coming down that bridge. So that's no good. I'll kind of go up this way. There we go. Easily got rid of them. I know I'm not going towards it, but I'll get there soon. I think I'm kind of going towards the... Oh no. For some reason I thought I may have been heading down this way. Before I go to the base, I'll check down here one last time. Oops. See if the helicopter's gonna be there this time, or if it's about to land. Okay, thanks for hanging out while you could, and we'll see you later on. Hopefully the doctor's appointment goes well. Catch you later. Nope. No chopper there. That is kind of what I expected. Annoying. Okay, to get there I need to turn here. I'm thinking they won't let me in, but we'll see. I'm not going to try to jump the wall, I'm going to try to drive in there up the normal road. Long way out here. Gotta do it. Missed doing it last week and I should have. Not too much further, I'm under it and the road is just up here on the right. Here. Will you let a cop in? No? No, I can't see any people there at all. They're not going to let me in this one either. At least going in this one, I haven't got stars on me, but I can't see any reason why I'll need to go this way. Who fixed that already? Nah, change of plan. I'm not going to be able to get in there with this car. So I'm going to go back out on the road out here and look for a sports car. Fast car. I need a car so it's a bit of armor. Nope, none of those. no cars parked here. That one will do, I reckon. Hopefully this car will get me in there fast enough. I don't think that worked. No, that car's not gonna do. Not sure why I'm looking in here for one. Oh. Time to look for another fast car.
Man, you got off lucky, homie.
That car will do me.
Get all the
no shielding from bullets and stuff, but it'll work for speed.
This is too much.
Wait till you see where we're going. Say anything else other than this is too much and oh my god.
This is too much. Oh my god.
It seems like that's all you can say.
This
nope,
is
that's
too
not
much.
The one I want.
Holy shit.
Damn.
This is too much.
I can't get back over there.
Who are you?
Damn. Don't think I really damaged it, that's good. Okay. Further north than I thought I was. There's the turn off again. Can't see any helicopters. There's one. Come on, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Damn it, why were you taking so damn long? I do like how it went though. Other than taking so long. Nope, no music. This car will do me. Now to get down there again. And probably for the same thing to happen again. At least I made the right way this time. That cop's not after me, all good. They will be soon though. Oops. I'll do that once I get the helicopter. There goes the chopper. and the car's about to blow up as well. And I'm on fire. And there I go. That did not work. I don't think I can get that chopper. So where was this property management? Probably that one. Yep.
Well, fuck
I'm gonna
this.
Mess you up.
I think I'm gonna need a faster car than this though. Because often they only have a certain time limit. And for having 6k to go, this car will do me.
Oh, fuck!
Sorry about that, sweetie.
Shit. Two reasons to change from that one. I hate that song. Can't stand it. It's a nice fast car too. But how long will it take to get there? Hopefully not too long. I'm already halfway. Under a K to go. It better not disappear and say I'm too late as I get there. I've had that happen before.